Hello and welcome to Pharmacomania. I'm Dr. Shanaz Malik and we are going to discuss case-based questions. These questions are selected from standard book of pharmacology. Here is a case-based question. A patient of the schizophrenia was started haloperidol 5 mg. Next day he presented with a prolonged of 5. Complete neurological examination revealed no spasticity or any other abnormalities. Visual acuity and ophthalmoscopic findings are normal. Most likely diagnosis is options are akathisia, B acute dystonia, C seizures, D tardive dyskinesia. Answer is acute dystonia. Acute muscular dystonia is the earliest appearing extrapyramidal symptom caused by antipsychotic drug like haloperidol. So answer is B acute dystonia.